and Diana Burnwood are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. Unknowingly, they have been hired by a shadow client to target a number of operatives of Providence, a secret organization working in the highest echelons of power. Providence's controller, the Constant, approaches Diana and makes her a deal. Eliminate the shadow client and learn about 47's past. But when 47 discovers that the shadow client is Lucas Gray, his lost childhood friend, he and Diana switch sides to fulfill an old pact. Destroy Providence. Together, they manage to capture the Constant, forcing him to reveal the identities of the three Providence partners. Eliminate them, and the war would be over. However, the Constant has an ace up his sleeve. Look closer. In the shadows. Behind the everyday world. Beyond the headlines and the seats of power. A hidden hand. A kind of company known as Providence. To it, we were just assets to use and throw away, to do the unthinkable, the unforgivable, and it never gave us a second thought until now. After decades in the shadows, we are fighting back. Me and 47. Much has been lost, but we are closer than ever. We trapped the Constant, Providence's chief controller, and finally learned the names of its three partners. In their downfall, we lay the past to rest. And, just maybe, look towards the future.
47. It's time. Partners are down there. You know, I never planned this far ahead.
You never do.
I see someone got his memory back. Wait, is that a beacon? What the hell? Base. Alexa Carlisle's helicopter just took off. Confirm target locations. Over.
Diana, what's the status?
Right. We have a situation. Carlisle has left the building. And I think I know why. The Constant has escaped. He persuaded one of the sailors into setting him free. And since then, he's been seizing control of Providence assets and resources. I can only assume Carlisle is rushing to contain the damage.
If she slips away again...
We'll keep track of her. Make sure she doesn't. Meanwhile, the plan stays the same. Your destination is the Scepter, the world's tallest building where the partners are laying low, courtesy of their host, Sheikh Omar al-Ghazali. Marcus Stuyvesant is fifth-generation old money. His family made its fortune in real estate and banking, and were at one point the chief landowners in New York. Carl Ingram is a powerful Washington kingmaker whose family grew rich selling gunpowder during the American Civil War and later established a globe-spanning empire in oil, coal, and steel. Both families long since retreated from public view, but their quiet dominance endures to this day. Now, the partners likely suspect that we're coming, so Mr. Gray will infiltrate building controls and disable all electronic doors and elevators. Stuyvesant and Ingram are about to find they have nowhere left to run.
Right. This is our moment, 47. Providence ruined our lives with the flick of a pen. Today, we return the favor. Happy hunting.
Welcome to Dubai, 47. Today is the inauguration of the scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
47. Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there.
Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
The inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Welcome to the barge, Alcazar.
Hey, stay safe.
Thank you. I'm proud to yet again aboard one of my great men. But most important, this building is for all the people, which is today the tallest building in the world.
confusing, but it really freaks me out.
The Sunny! Oh, not like that. The Sunny! Now, please, be my guests and celebrate! And thank you!
Listen, I want to talk to the partners directly, make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. We'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot.
Upstairs, that is the Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali's private penthouse.
Correct.
So, it's just a precaution.
I've been personally invited by the Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali. I should have clearance. The name is Zainab Kazim.
Sir, I understand. But you can't enter without being searched. It's standard procedure.
This is ridiculous.
Well, that's how it is. Think about it, and come back if you want. I'll be waiting upstairs in the reception. Understood?
Twist.
Swanky place, huh?
Oh, yeah. I could get used to a gig like this.
Beautiful view.
What's up?
Boom.
Some troublemaker is making a mess around here. Any description? What does he look like? Yeah, all right.
I need you to stop.
You shouldn't have messed with me! Not visual on target, Delta. Move to our front position.
Thank you. Yeah. Hey. Shifty.
To remind you about the lockdown drill tomorrow.
That's right, 900 hours. And the key card's right next to us.
We might get some irregularities with the lights. People might not notice.
Lucy will. She'll flip. She demands perfection.
I told you this was a problem this morning. You haven't told her yet, have you?
I tried. But this is her day. It's her biggest exhibition yet. I don't really blame her for being a little preoccupied with all the glitz and glamour.
Yeah, we all sell out eventually.
Well, just make sure we don't ballast everything, okay?
Don't worry, we'll be fine.
Keeping the big man safe, huh?
Yeah, nice gig.
Marcus. Have you talked to your daughter?
That's none of your business. Everything here is my business.
You are my guest. Do you know that Carl is wondering why?
Carl is not my keeper. You better keep your mouth shut. He can't know I contacted her.
Don't worry, Mom. This is pretty safe. Carl, and I hope you will. You know, you are very moved.
Sorry, I missed it.
Yes, so am I.
Stay safe.
And remember,
hope you're talking with your daughter and give you some closure.
Any update on my replacement guard?
We know he's arrived. I'm sure he's just changing into his uniform, and he'll be here very soon.
I'm glad to hear, but I don't like to be kept waiting. Make sure he has his papers and call me, okay?
Of course, sir. We'll let you know.
Good. And please, when I come back, no more excuses. I'm a personal friend of His Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali.
Good, man. Looking good.
I got your back.
Yes, sir. It's magnificent. It really is.
It's brilliant.
Still not right. Don't feel, sense the Excuse me. The sun is still not as it should be. Do you know how expensive this installation is? Everything has to be perfect or it has no purpose.
Sir, I apologize. We are looking into it.
Look, I don't care for your constant excuses. Fix it. Or do you want me to go and complain to His Royal Highness personally? You still have my cell number, I hope?
Uh-huh. I still have your number, sir.
Well, then fix it. Call me when it's done. Stay in the background and cross your fingers that creep Voltaire doesn't pop up again.
Don't worry, sir. I'll keep my distance.
Have you managed to find that bottle of 60 years old?
I'm sorry, sir. We are still looking.
But you have a bottle, right? It has to be 60 years old.
Of course. The Royal Highness. Best selection in the world.
Good. So let me know when you found it.
All this while I still admit it's hanging everywhere.
Taught yourself to live in the present. Now overcome all my negative thoughts.
Greetings, sir.
Exactly. Yeah. Meditating is great.
Your brother's blood through his depressive face.
Good to see you.
I know you feel alone, but you have to understand you are not.
Replacement guard turned up yet?
Sir, we have word that he's arrived. Just waiting for him to turn up.
Good. Remember to check his papers before you call me. I don't want some snot-nosed newbie.
I'll be sure to contact you as soon as he turns up. Papers vetted and all.
You better.
I need you to move now!
Yeah, okay. I've got you, mate.
I'm on the right track here. On.
Ooh.
The red or the blue wire?
Flip it, you're on, baby.
you! There's trouble!
What's going on here? What happened?
I think someone's been killed. Or more badly hurt at the very least.
Good job, thank you.
Ah!
Oh shit.
In danger?
Search the area. Have to find the perp. Understood.
Bring you down.
Surrender or die!
Come on, you copy. I'm at the location.
Go, go!
Fire at will! Fire at will!
Yep, got it.
Welcome.